was interesting. People love to look at them today. That's why I brought them back out.
Oh, yeah.
That picture of Jim Morrison, they were sitting in a limousine in 67. They were working on their second album. The shot of him back there on the wall was the first picture I took of him. They're working on Strange Days. They're going to Light My Fire. The first album was already out, but it wasn't, you know, it was climbing up the charts. And I was doing some work with them. That picture was taken in the back of a limo, so you got the light coming in the late afternoon hitting his face, and a lot of people really liked that picture. So September, with about 200 of my best works, it'll be a coffee table book. It'll come out in September. So probably everything you see in here will be in the book, plus some more. The stories behind it. Yeah, so that's what that's about.
So what do you feel is your best?
My best?
The most memory?
The most memory? Well, there's a lot of different memories, of course, with all of them, but Paul McCartney was probably the best person I met in the whole industry because he gave me so much access. You know, I was able to photograph him like 3 or 4 times in a week. And I ended up doing his family portrait, which you probably saw in the other room. He bought 6 copies of that back in 1975. Mick Jagger was the hardest person I ever photographed because he always moved on stage, and back when I was doing it, it was an automatic focus. You had to focus all the time. Mm-hmm. So Mick Jagger was the hardest client I ever photographed, you know, because he moved so much, and I had to keep focusing, you know. So that was that. Yeah, it's just every one of them have a different story, like I say. But it was interesting. People love to look at them today. That's why I brought them back out.
Oh, yeah.
That picture of Jim Morrison, they were sitting in a limousine in 67. They were working on their second album. The shot of him back there on the wall was the first picture I took of him. They're working on Strange Days. They're going to Light My Fire. The first album was already out, but it wasn't, you know, it was climbing up the charts. And I was doing some work with them. That picture was taken in the back of a limo, so you got the light coming in the late afternoon hitting his face, and a lot of people really liked that picture, so I guess we use that.
Kind of represents to me the dark and the light of him, his personality, because that's how he was.
A limousine in 67, they were working on their second album. The shot of him back there on the wall was the first picture I took of him. They're working on Strange Days.